what the deal is. Today I'm going to do a first song I'm going to listen to is Dean. He dropped a new single featuring Suli, I think, and Red Museum. The song's called Dayfly. He recently dropped it today, so I'm super excited because I love me some Dean, and I've been waiting for Dean for the longest time since Instagram, and he was killing it with that Instagram track. So we're looking forward for some new songs that he's going to drop this year, towards the end of this year. So let's get it, you know, let's get it. So we're going to react to it, and yeah, let's see what's gonna happen. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dean, Dayfly featuring Suli and Red Museum. Let's get it. Okay. This sounds so similar to Instagram though. 난 핸드폰을 놓지 못해. 잠은 올 생각이 없대. But I love the flow. 더 중요한 건 우리 이렇게 살아있네. Okay. 낯선 눈이 이곳을 던져. Let's go. 어제 기억을 씻어내려 빠져 반복해 날 잊은 채로. 빨간 핑계 뒤에 숨어 옆번을 대묻고 대물어봐도 내가 나쁜 건지 아니면 내가 아픈 건지 꼬리를 매매하면서 하룻밤을 기대하는 너 어떤 마음으로 내 앞에 있는지 다 말해줄 순 없겠니 이 맘도 다를 것 없다고 모두 다 똑같아 이맘때쯤엔 Let's go. 당연한 건 없어 because I was getting a little bit sweaty in here, a little bit hot because of this heat. Let us finish this song. I really enjoyed the glide, the slide, but I really enjoyed the vibe of the song. So let's go into it now. This is like, oh, move. Let's go. I gotta go back. Till the comeback, guys. This is just a little bit of a starter before he gives us the main course. So guys, you know what, I'm here for it. Yeah! This was really nice. I love the flow of the song. It was so chilled, yet it was really nice. It was very similar. It had that similar sound to Instagram, but this was a more of a laid back kind of feel song. And I was like gliding to it, and I was like really feeling good. And oh, I was loving it. I love the collaboration. I love the whole jazz feel of that song, the soul vibe. It was really cool. So guys, I'm gonna rate this song a perfect 8 out of 10. I really enjoyed it, and I really can't wait till the comeback, because you know what I've been waiting for the longest time, and I want to hear more, and he's giving me more, and I'm like, yes. So guys, if you really love the starter and you're waiting for the main course, which is coming on the 18th of this month, yeah guys, ready, get yourself ready, prepare yourself. So guys, make sure you give a thumbs up if you like the song, subscribe to my channel if you want to see most of my videos, make sure you hit that notification button if you want to check your girl out. You already know what the deal is. It's your girl again, PCP aka Dramatic Queen, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.